Plunder and pillage
is the place you should be.
Nerd ain't no pinata.
And the versus vice versus us. Nothing.
Mention Santa. Our movie's better than yours. Your movie's messed up.
I'm glad I'm wearing socks that are already brown. I got the poster. Four nerds, the bullet.
Suga, wooga, chunga. With these blueprints, we can forge enormous yo-yos.
We look good in hats, long tails, and spats. When we hit the town together, baby, we know where it's at. If I were dangling from a ledge, it'd surely save me with a wedgie.
And I'm a bit more edgy,
'cause we're frenemies. We like disliking one another. Yes, we're frenemies. He's like my least favorite brother.
Physical confrontation.
Ship.
'Cause we're frenemies. We like disliking one another. Yes, we're frenemies. He's like my least favorite brother.
You and I, we're not enemies or friends. We're just frenemies to the end.
Santa Claus and all his elves are baking gifts for Buford. Nobody's asking you, nerd. The words were by an English guy. The music's Scandinavian. When Sislas was 5'6", he kept his face unshaven. Though just a duke throughout his life, he always ruled so justly. His kingly title was conferred upon him posthumously. Buford should get lots of gifts every Christmas season. When I see presents just for me, it always is so pleasing. That is why I changed the words to make this song more edgy. If you don't like the way I sing, you'll get a Christmas wedgie. Good wedgies I'll give to all of you nerds. That's how I say Merry Christmas. I ain't good with words.
Who will I give noogies to and tease for being so smart? I just don't know what to do. There's a nerd shape hole in my heart. There's a nerd shape hole, a big honking hole in my heart.
Goodbye. Drift through my dreams. We'll mingle in the sky like strawberry cream. And skinny little legs, then bingo. That's a whale mingo.
I'm climbing!
Well, Ben Storm's like a banner than anyone else on Earth. It's because we have rules for sleeping that we seem to know at birth. Rule one is to set the alarm clock to precisely the proper hour. And make sure you've got time to eat breakfast, get dressed, brush your tooth, and maybe a shower. We're careful with our alarm clocks. We're not sloppy like those other chumps. 'Cause rule two's if you mess up and set it too early, you show up and takes your lumps.
And if Ben Storms don't succeed on the very first try, then we just give up.
And the Gordian knot's
starting to perspire.
I'm not usually a crier, but isn't that
just okay?